Welcome to the big show.
He could go all the way.
Oh, America, are you serious? It is showtime, baby. Here we go.
Welcome to JCC Maccabi Sports, your worldwide leader in sports action. I'm Hannah Budwig, alongside with Maddie Jensen.
So by now, all of you have arrived in the beautiful state of Nebraska and begun your athletic competition. Here at JCC Maccabi Sports, we'll provide nonstop coverage of the games with exclusive sports interviews, highlights, and score updates.
The first athletic competition went underway earlier today, beginning with swimming over at the University of Nebraska, Omaha. We now join Michael Militzer with an exclusive coverage at the pool.
This is Michael Militzer reporting live from the UNO Center in Omaha, Nebraska, where we're covering basketball and swimming.
We're all just friends here, and we're having a great time. It doesn't matter if you lose, so.
I did all right. I won the 50 free in the 15-16 division for girls, but I didn't go best time. But it's okay. Just here to have fun and race well. My favorite part about Maccabi is there's great spirit here, I think, and everybody's just happy to be here, and they're happy to race, and we're all fun, having fun being Jews and being athletes, and I think that's really great.
Go to the Maccabi and win. Get a gold medal.
Thanks, Michael. Now let's head over to the Omaha Sports Academy and check out Dallas First Westside LA 14 and under boys basketball game.
From the get-go, these two teams battled back and forth, but LA Westside prevailed over Dallas, 51-26. In other basketball news, Phoenix versus Kansas City was a back-and-forth battle, Phoenix coming to the top, 35-32. And 16U girls Sid Jacobson beat Fort Lauderdale Palo Alto to 60-35.
In 16U, boys basketball Israel came out on top of the Omaha gold team, 56-12.
As a team, we did pretty solid. You know, defense, we got to hold up at the end, but at the end, we started scoring, and if we did that the whole game, I think we would have had a chance in winning.
On the main court, Omaha Black was outplayed by LA Westside, 76-33. Moving over to Omaha Scott, in 16U girls soccer, San Diego showed they are the powerhouse, beating Dallas, 5-0. In boys 16U soccer, St. Louis and Mexico 6-1.
In volleyball news, Bensonhurst beat Mexico 25-19 in game 1 and 25-19 in game 2. In other news, opening ceremonies were an experience like no other. With entertainment from the Drum Cafe and the Parade of Athletes, this year's opening ceremonies was one for the record books.
Walking in with my whole team, it's really fun. I like the drums because it was really interactive.
We love Maccabi!
That's all for today's JCC Maccabi Sports. Tune in tomorrow for more updates and information. We would like to carry more updates in all sports, but due to time constraints, we are only able to cover as much as we are capable of. Thanks for tuning in. Good luck in your athletic competition, and remember to check out Hang Time. I'm Maddie Jensen.
And I'm Hannah Budwig.
You're watching
JCC Maccabi Sports.
That's all for today's JCC Maccabi Sports. Tune in tomorrow for more updates and information.
Teamwork.
Keep playing hard.
Teamwork makes the dream work. It's our slogan.
That's our slogan. Check
remember
back
that.
Our t-shirts.
I don't have a shirt. That's not our shirt.
Yeah.
And 16U girls Sid Jacobson beat Fort Lauderdale Palo Alto. It's behind the camera.
Oh,
Moving over to Omaha Sky, in 16U girls soccer, San Diego showed. Smiling at me.
It's a common.
Well, they played the drums, kind of, in case you didn't realize.